Hey, kids. You want a soundtrack that's gonna make you feel tense? Let you express your frustration? Make you scared? Want to run out and buy a gun? You're looking for another rock and roll record that'll make you feel like a victim. You're like a victim. You love to be a victim. You love the United States primetime victim show. Hey, bells, helicopters, machine guns. Listen to that. Listen to that. Kill for Allah. Kill for Jesus. ''80s shit. Turn it down. Tone it down.
You have the power. You have the power. You have the power. You have the power.
All that 1980s shit is over, brothers and sisters. We're gonna turn the volume down. Brothers and sisters, we're gonna shut down this mechanical stuff that makes us feel like victims. Take those machine guns and turn them down. Yeah, turn off those cop shows. Listen to those helicopters. Listen to those sirens. Making you feel nervous and angry. 1980s shit. Turn it down. Tone it down. Now I ask you in a quiet tone of voice, is the helicopter a machine of pleasure? Is the helicopter a love machine? Turn it off. Silence those church bells. Fuck the sirens. Let's have some quiet, quiet silence. Yeah. Yeah. I want to hold you close. You want to hold someone close. Hey, we want to feel good. I want to make you laugh. Turn down that victim shit. Oh, yeah. Yeah, isn't that better? Hey, we wanna look each other in the eye. We wanna high five. We wanna whisper. We wanna whisper sweet things in our ears. I wanna tremble your earballs. Open your trembling earballs. Listen. Turn that helicopter off, baby. We will not be angry victims no more. We're gonna say, yeah. Turn it off, turn it off. Turn that helicopter down. We're gonna say, yeah. We're gonna say, yeah. We're gonna say, yeah. We're gonna make it all work out. We're gonna have a moment of silence now. Turn down the machine. Turn down the helicopter. Turn down the crime time. Shut those guns down. Yeah. Yeah. Isn't that better?
You have the power. You have the power. You have the power. You have the power. You have the power.
I see you at the Sizzler last night?
I never heard of them. You've changed for a dollar.
Oh, I bet that dress is real expensive.
It's too cold, and I can't stand salty stuff.
Let me get that way, baby.
You should speak to my roommate. She owns two of them.
Never seen one of these before.
You're shorter than me.
You're shorter than me.
Oh, Relax and don't sink. shy, looking for an answer. Come on, honey, let's spend the night together. Now hold on a minute before we go much further. Give me a buck so I can buy a rubber. They catch a cab to his high-rise apartment. At last he can tell her exactly what his heart meant. He's got this girl home. Oh, relax, baby. Now we're all alone.
Time. Homo Molina, I don't know what the fuck. Oh, fuck that motherfucker. You can't understand a fucking word he's saying. Grandpa Jurgensen? I know Grandpa Jurgensen, yeah. Y'all might know him by other things than punk-ass motherfucker. Hypoluxer. Alien son of a bitch. Buck Satan. Buck Satan. Buck is a scary motherfucker. And Buck, don't fuck with Buck, cause Buck will fuck you up. Fuck Buck, though. Yeah, I know Chris, too. You might know him by Scorpio. Fuck Scorpio. Pinky. I like Pinky. That's like a little bitch name. Pinky. Pink, pink, pink. Pink, you stink. I wear pink drawers. A stupid mother. Bill Reeflin? I know Bill Reeflin. Yeah, play drawers. Or try to play drawers. Yeah, Bill the Cat. That's what you might know him as. Bill the Cat. He wears, like, you know, nice leather jackets. I'm gonna steal one of them motherfucking jackets from his ass. I'm gonna steal his drawers, too. Duane? I know that motherfucker. Shitty up from the project, motherfucker. You no talent ass bastard. Fuck all of them. Shit, I'm the only motherfucker with them got some goddamn talent. Shit. Fuck Paul, Grandpa, Mikey, Luke, Duane, Bill. Kiss my ass. Punks.
It's a Revco world. It's a Revco world.